That's the cabin.
Well, listen, I'll stand guard here, see, in case he starts to run like Ruby did.
This isn't Ruby, and Doc isn't running anymore. Come on, Phil.
No.
No. What's your problem, Phil? Huh? You afraid of your old pal, Doc? You set the fire for Elaine, didn't you?
Come on, let go of it.
And when you killed her, it cost you your cut, so you took the painting, right? Well, you don't have to admit anything because I know. Because I tailed Doc right to you, now.
Come on. Don't open it. He'll burst to pieces. There's gas in there. It's got a chemical store in it.
Where's Doc?
He's inside.